Hi, good afternoon. Yeah, it's afternoon. And I just wanted to, I know I've been writing like in the community board. I've been writing posts about relationships, and I've been writing posts about release what doesn't serve you, like release what doesn't serve you so that you can move forward in life. You want to be able to move forward. You want to be able to have a good life. Let me erase some memory before I get started because I don't want it to get cut off. I did get a memory card. You know, it's Black Friday. Black Friday. Cyber Monday. You know, everybody is shopping. There are so many sales. So I'm like, oh, I'm not going to buy any more ancestor money. But you know what? It was on sale. It was on sale on Amazon. So I went and I ordered some more ancestor money and I made a whole bunch of little bundles. And I bought me a memory card because I know my memory, I don't have a lot of memory. Like I have pictures and you know, some pictures mean a lot to me. Like, you know, I have someone that I care about and you know, the only way I can have his picture when I save it on my screensaver. So it's my screensaver, but then I have no pictures. And I'm just like, damn, like, I like taking pictures. So I had to get me a memory card. Those memory cards are like $80, $50. You know, it's on sale. So I got it for $15. I was like, yes, that's exactly what I needed. I know I'm talking a lot. Let me clear up some memory and I'll be right back and I'll explain a little further why I have been writing about relationships because, you know, we all go through things. I'll go through things. So, you know, I don't know if my situation can help anyone else. I was always like, I wasn't embarrassed, or maybe I was embarrassed, but it was just, I just didn't care enough about the person to talk about it. I just didn't care. And it was like, okay, I got over it. Let me get past it. And I just never wanted to talk about it. Like, it wasn't something that I wanted to talk about. It wasn't anything that I wanted to share because it was embarrassing. It was like, oh my God. Like, I just didn't want anyone to feel sorry for me. Like, you know, it was a moment in time. I got past it. I moved forward. And I am good. I'm good. But I'm gonna come back and I'm gonna talk about it. I'm gonna talk about it because I should put it out there and I don't know if it can help someone else. So I'll be right back. Always lead with love, stay positive, vibe high, and I'll see you later.